You know, Vikram, dust, dirt, thunderstorms, grime, people suffering. There are many ways to describe you, Vikram. But out here in London, it's been absolutely fabulous. Now, you know, before we were to arrive here in London, the weather prediction was 3 days of actual thunder and rain. But you know why it didn't happen? Because the sun had descended from India. No, no, I'm not saying I'm your beta, even though our age difference is that. Talking about the sun, the smiling, bright, happy. The sun came, me, to London, been a bright, happy, shiny time out here. But even more bright, happy, and shiny has been the kind of stuff that's happened out here. Lots of interesting things got launched. That's why I've been working very hard. I'll take you through it all. I've got you the Honor 10. I've got you the OnePlus 6. I've got you new bullet headphones and a whole lot more. Let's start off first with the Honor 10.
After the re-entry of Huawei and the launch of a slew of Honor phones in India, the company does not seem to hit any pause button. In London, at an extravagant event, the Chinese giant announced the Honor 10. This one is a mid-range phone, but when it comes to features, it is filled to the brim. But before we begin with the features and the specs, we have got to show you just how good-looking this piece of hardware is. It has an all-glass body, but the way it is built, it is quite a looker. It has a dual tone and the phone seems to change colors when viewed from different angles. For instance, our Phantom Blue review unit changed from blue to purple. However, it can also get smudges easily. The phone has a 5.2-inch screen with a 1080 by 2280 pixel resolution and a display ratio of 19:9. And yes, that extra 1:9 is to accommodate the notch at the top. The phone has minimum bezels. In order to accommodate the fingerprint sensor, the company has embedded the sensor on the glass itself using ultrasonic fingerprint technology. It also offers face recognition to unlock the phone. As you turn the phone around, you notice a dual camera setup. There is a 24 megapixel and 16 megapixel sensor at the back. You cannot miss the AI camera printed at the back. While we are glad that the camera focuses on AI, but maybe, Honor, you could skip writing it in big bold letters. Just like the Huawei P20 series, the camera has the AI assist mode, which can help it recognize different scenes and can add various backgrounds and stickers. The front camera is an impressive 24 megapixels and also comes with all the fancy frills of the artificial intelligence. In terms of specs, it offers 6GB RAM and 128GB inbuilt storage. There is no microSD card slot, so what you have is what you get. It runs on the high silicon Kirin 970 chipset, which is pretty impressive on a mid-range phone. It holds 3400mAh battery, which is quite apt for the phone and may last you a complete day. There is Android 8.1 Oreo operating system on board and you get Huawei EMUI skin atop. The Honor 10 is priced 1 rupee lesser than 33,000, that's 32,999 rupees. Now at this amount, it competes with the likes of the recent OnePlus 6, Samsung's A8 Plus and Xiaomi's Mi Mix 2. But Honor has ensured that it has enough standout features in this phone inside and outside.
Okay Vikram, time now for a contender. Really, these two phones launched within 24 hours of each other and both are contenders for the crown of the 30,000 variety of the price point of phones that really sell well in India. Now this is the OnePlus 6. Multiple things in this particular phone also that are fantastic. I took you through a lot of the Honor 10. Let me tell you what all this has. So again, a notch screen that's equivalent on both. This one has optical image stabilization, pretty good cameras. So there's a lot that's going on in this. And again, the part that comes in is the amount of specs. So you can buy a OnePlus 6 now with 8GB RAM and 256GB of storage. Yes, that's what you can do. So once again, a closer look at the OnePlus 6.
Ever since their first device in 2014, phones by OnePlus have been much awaited by people all across the world. The OnePlus 6 had big shoes to fill in and they made sure that they did not disappoint. The global event was quite massive with world media gathering in large numbers in the heart of London. While the phone has received some great response already, let's take a look at 6 big features that make the OnePlus 6 stand out among the phones in its category.
OnePlus
OnePlus has a new design for their flagship and has ditched metal and gone all glass. This one has Corning Gorilla Glass 5 in the front and the rear. We have the mirror black version with us, which is quite a fingerprint magnet. It is very reflective and may pick up smudges easily. It is also out in a matte midnight black and limited edition silk white variant. OnePlus has done a good job ensuring that all three phones look distinct from one another. If you plan to buy the phone, we suggest that you go to one of the POF shops or stores before you buy it online. The OnePlus 6 has a large 6.28-inch screen, which is slightly bigger than the previous 5T. It has a 2280 by 1080 pixel resolution and a display ratio of 19:9. This basically makes the screen bigger without making the phone any bigger or bulkier. There's the famous notch at the top, but those who are not a fan have the option to switch it off. However, we didn't ever feel the need and it didn't interfere with any of our apps. The phone is available in different variants. There's 6GB RAM and 64GB internal storage, or 8GB RAM and 128GB internal storage. And then there's another variant, but we will tell you about it in just a bit. There is no microSD card slot for expansion. It has two nano SIM slots that support Vio LTE. It races on the latest Qualcomm Snapdragon 845 chipset, making it the first phone in India with this processor. Playing heavy content will not be a problem on this one. It has 3300mAh battery and also supports OnePlus famous dash charging. Wireless charging is not supported, though this should not really be a deal breaker. The OnePlus 6 has a dual camera setup at the back. It uses a 16-megapixel main sensor that does predominantly all the hard work. There is better optical image stabilization for low-light pictures. It can shoot 4K videos at 60 frames per second and even slow-mo videos. There's also a 16-megapixel front camera for all the selfies. And this time, OnePlus has come with a plus one. There's a special Avengers edition of the phone that has 8GB RAM with 256GB storage. It has the logo embedded at the back and a plethora of special wallpapers and themes on Avengers. So if you're a fan, you could get your hands on this one. The OnePlus 6 6GB RAM variant is for about 35,000 rupees. The 8GB variant is for about 40,000 rupees and the Avengers special edition is for 45,000 rupees.
And as a special bonus, and I'm actually wearing them for you, these are the Bullets Wireless, the wireless headphones, first audio product from OnePlus, and they're pretty interesting. First and foremost, they've built fast charging into them. You can use them also for Google Assistant, and the fast charging works like this. Plug them in, any USB-C, plug them in, and in about 10 minutes, you'll get 5 hours. So fast charging on a headphone, and second, they're magnetic. Put them together, they're off. Pull them apart, they're on. And the deep bass and other things that they are really claiming. Of course, Vikram, I'll do that with you at some point where we'll do a blind test. But the deep bass and the mids that they're talking about, most people are saying has to be believed.
In London at the event, OnePlus made a buzz not just with their new phone, but also a pair of headphones that seem to be innovative and quite easy on the wallet. These are the Bullets Wireless. Following the Bullets V2 and taking design tips from the Beats, this one uses USB Type-C instead of micro USB for fast charging. In fact, 10 minutes of charging can give you around 5 hours of music, and a full charge will give you around 8 hours. The standout feature is how the magnetic bud clip to one another. When stuck together, the music or the sound pauses, and when separated, it resumes. However, it's not certain if this function will work with other phones from other brands. The buds are sweat resistant, but not waterproof, so you can take them to the gym, but not for a swim. The wireless Bullets are priced at about $69. That's around 5,000 rupees. The Infinity War does not end with just the OnePlus Special Edition. Acer 2 is battling it out and racing to collect the Infinity Stones with their new range of superhero-themed laptops. Acer has teamed up with Marvel Studios for their three new laptops, the Captain America Edition Aspire 6, the Thanos Edition Nitro 5, and the Iron Man Edition Swift 3. They are packed in rather eye-catching boxes with marble inscribed in big, bold letters. Let's start with this bad boy, the Thanos Nitro 6. Just like the character, this one has all the power and strength that a gaming laptop really needs. The lid has a portrait of Thanos and uses the in-mold roller technology that gives it a durable finish. Intel Core i5, 7th generation CPU combined NVIDIA GTX 1050 GPU. There is 8GB DDR4 RAM which can be upgraded to 32GB 128GB SSD plus 1TB hard drive. The highlight of this one is the set of dual exhaust fans with Acer's Cool Boost technology that keeps a check on the temperature of the main machine. It has 15.6 inch Full HD IPS screen and is priced at 81,000 rupees. Next up, leading the way is Captain America with Aspire 6, and this one has the iconic pentagram on the lid. It is powered by Intel i5, 8th core chipset and NVIDIA MX150 GPU. There is 8GB RAM which is upgradable and 1TB hard drive. For enhanced audio, it has Dolby audio and stereo speakers and has an HD webcam. Physical connectivity includes USB T-Type C port, USB 3.0 port and two USB 2.0 ports. The laptop with a 15.6 inch Full HD IPS display is priced at around 64,000 rupees. And then there is the Iron Man Swift 3, a bright red colored laptop with a signature arc reactor on the lid that glows as soon as the laptop is powered on. It has a 14-inch Full HD IPS display and weighs in at about 1.6 kgs. It uses Intel Core i5 processor and 8GB RAM with 256GB SSD. The company claims that the battery lasts up to 10 hours. This one is priced at about 80,000 rupees. The feature set of special edition remains the same as the originals. However, if you are an Avengers fan and are looking for a laptop and don't mind spending an additional 4,000 to 7,000 rupees, then the Marvel edition could be your